Two-factor authentication is a simple way to make your WordPress login more secure and protected from brute force attacks. Google uses this technology for years, so don't wait any longer and implement this feature as well. I will show you in 2 minutes how to set up two-factor authentication with 3 tools. I am Leonard from WP Staging, let's get started. The two-factor authentication technique requires user to log in using a two-step authentication method. The first step is the username and password, and the second step is to authenticate with a separate device or app. Search for the WP2FA plugin in the plugin repository, install and activate the two-factor authentication plugin. You will then go directly to the setup wizard. Next, you need to install a 2FA app on your phone. I recommend the Google Authenticator. Open your authentication app and scan the QR code that appears in the setup wizard. Enter the code shown in the app on your smartphone. That's all. Your authentication app will now save the code sent once by WP2FA. Now make the settings that match to your WordPress website. The next time you log into your website, the plugin will ask for the two-factor authentication code after entering your password. To do this, open the authentication app on your phone again and enter the code you see on it. You've made a good step forward to improve the security of your WordPress login. If you want to secure your entire WordPress website, don't stop watching and check out the next video directly after this one, or choose it from the description. There, I'll explain everything you need to know about WordPress security in 30 minutes. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.